In year 2012, Chuck Norris is unemployed because there are no wars anymore. The world is in peace because the Finns elected Pekka Haavisto as their president, giving him power to negotiate peace all over the world. People even call him sacrilegiously as Chuck Norris of peace.
Comes with an open mind, understanding of culture, understanding of history.
Chuck Norris does not approve this. Something must be done. Join Chuck Norris in his fight against Pekka Haavisto. Peace shall not prevail.